Today, you can go and pick up your shiny Tapu Koko event prize from the Ultra Final Online Competition. What is up, guys? I'm Daddy Gamer Fred, and today in this video, I'm going to be showing you very quickly how to receive your gift if you participated in the Ultra Final Online Competition inside of Pokemon Ultra Sun and Pokemon Ultra Moon. If you're watching this video and you haven't participated in the event, I'm sorry, there's no way for you to actually get this shiny Tapu Koko sent to your game. You can probably get it by other means, by trading other people online, whatever. But as of right now, the event is done, you participated already, and now you want to receive your code that is actually exclusive to your game. You cannot trade codes or use someone else's code. The code I will be showing in this video is mine. I already redeemed it. I already have my shiny Tapu Koko gift. I'm just going to be walking you through the steps if you're at the point where you're trying to get your code. The first thing you want to do is log on to the Pokemon.com website. Again, it's just Pokemon.com. I'll have a link to the website in the description below just in case you need a link. But anyway, you go to Pokemon.com. On the top of the website, it says global link. You want to click that link. It's going to send you to the login to the global link. Again, if you participated in this online competition, you already know the ropes. You already know how to sign in. Once you sign in, on the left, you put your name, your password, and then you choose the game that you participated in. Me, it's going to be Ultra Moon. Once you pick the game that you participated in and you're signed in, you're pretty much good to go. They have a little news tab that says sees the results from the Ultra Final Online Competition. This doesn't contain how to get the prize, but this does contain your online competition page where it shows your stats and how well you did compared to other people who did participate in the online competition. The link to download your code or to get your code sent to you, again, is currently exclusive on Serbi.net. That may be changed throughout the day, but as a recording, they have the link to the code. What you want to do is go to Serbi.net while you're signed in and then click where it says this link. That's going to highlight in yellow. You click that. Is going to send you to this page where you can see your code. Again, the code that is on screen is my code. I used it already. It's not going to work in your game even if you try. It's just going to say that this code has been used before. That's pretty much it. You take that code, enter it in your game, and boom, you got your shiny Tapu Koko. Shiny Tapu Koko comes in at level 60 with the move Nature's Madness, Thunderbolt, Dazzling Gleam, and Volt Switch. It holds an electric seed, and again, it can be redeemed until November 28th. So again, you have to get it now. You have to get it now because you have like literally a little bit over a month to receive it in your game, and they're gonna pull the plug on it. So again, redeem it as soon as possible so you can have your shiny Tapu Koko. Also, do note that you can save in front of the delivery man, see what nature you get when he gives you the gift, and then soft reset after if it's not the nature that you want. And that's gonna be it, guys, for this video. There's a ton of news going on with Pokemon Sword and Shield right now. I'm gonna be covering it all here. Again, if you want to be kept in the loop, hit that subscribe button. I do videos like this every day. If you enjoyed the video, you found it informative, please leave me a like. It does help me push the video into recommended so other people can check out the channel. Ring the bell if you want to be notified on the next time I drop a video. And peace. I love you. I'm gonna see you guys on the next one. Like always, guys, I'm Daddy Gamer Fred on Instagram and Twitter, and you guys can bring the conversation there. I'm the American Gamer in Switzerland right here on YouTube, and yes, I'm going to be doing a ton of videos just like this one. So if you enjoy, please hit that subscribe button. Also, hit the like button. It does help me out a ton as far as growing the channel is concerned. Ring the bell if you want to be notified on the next time I drop a video. Peace. I'm going to see you guys on the next one.